Hi, this is Jessie with Lakeville Liquor. I am going to walk you through making a cocktail today. We're going to make a classic daiquiri. For this, you'll need a shaker full of ice. You'll want to use a good rum. Here I'm using Plantation 3 Stars because it has a great tropical banana note, works really well with the lime flavor. You want to add 2 ounces of rum to your shaker. To make things easy, I added the juice of 1 lime to my shaker. It works out to around 1 ounce. It's a less measuring. I like mine on the tart side, so I use a little less than 1/2 ounce of simple syrup. If you like a sweeter cocktail or your limes are bigger than average, you can always adjust to your personal preference. We're using a shaker today, several reasons. You're mixing the ingredients in it, you're bringing air into the cocktail, so it's gonna give it a smoother texture, and you're chilling everything down by shaking it with the ice. So shake it up, pour this right into a cocktail glass, and serve. Garnish with a lime wheel if you're fancy, and there you have it. All these ingredients are at Lakeville Liquor, so we will see you in the stores. Cheers!